All you wanna do is talk, I don't need talk.
Don't ever hurt somebody.
Hey boys, what's up?
I was walking down a dark road, hard cold, all alone. I'm on my own, nobody better ask me for none. Remember we were sliding in that four door Audi when it's smoke, they get hot and make them scary boys run. Remember when I ain't have it, if I want it, I can buy it. I ain't bragging, I can go and blow it back just for fun. If we gon' keep it real, I took a lot of L's. I know pain, I went through hell, but I still came on number. I do my own stunts, don't need a backup. Tired of feeling broke, I got my racks up. These four pockets full won't fold on me. How you claim me, you my dog, and then you hold on me. Nowadays, they ain't showing real loyal. I was walking down the dark road, hard cold, all alone. I'm on my own, nobody better. Remember, we were sliding in that four door Audi when it's
smoke, they get the hot and make them scary boys
run. Just for fun. If we gon' keep it real, I took a lot of L's. I know pain, I went through hell, but I still came out number one. I was walking down the dark.
Alright, let's start up the season. Already 1-1. Oh shit, 1-2. Yes. So. Let's add in a fighting match.
If I want it, I can buy it. I ain't bragging, I can go and blow it back just for fun. If we gon' keep it real, I took a lot of L's. I know pain, I went through hell, but I still.
Hey, we actually got 2 years right now. Let's go. Alright. Man, why is
Charles
it taking
and
so
I
long?
Set for this Madden Ultimate Team matchup as we get a peek. Some of the stars in today's game. Well, will they still be stars? Will you be a star? We'll find out. Let's play.
I think this is Steelers team mode. Let's go. Alright. Hopefully this dude doesn't take forever to pick his play like the last dude did.
Now the big leg of Matt Prater ready to get this one started. Right. And we are underway from Heinz Field. Fielded just outside the goal line. And they'll start this drive just across the 30. Pretty nice work on the return. Line of scrimmage, the 31 now on first and 10. Here's Roethlisberger. He's got LeGarrette Blount. And he'll be out of bounds, but able to get it up past the 45.
He's on, man.
I like it. Get everyone involved in the passing game, and you know you can create those great mismatches throwing it to your guys out of the backfield.
And on the first drive, that can also help establish some rhythm, right?
I think so. It gets everyone involved. They feel like they're part of it. It really gets them amped up.
What the fuck?
And the
every time I fucking throw that pass, it always.
Just a little beyond the reach there of his receiver. That's probably one he wishes he had.
Dude, I already pressed B. I threw the underneath route. He just fucking trucked it.
Or maybe even routes versus air. Because that's a completion he makes, but 9.9 times out of 10, just missed that one.
And he's brought to the ground with another first down at the Chargers.
Yeah, I mean, you're seeing this cover too all day.
Weapons everywhere, and they want to move the ball around. They want to spread it to different people. But you absolutely know.
I think he runs it again.
They want to get this man involved as well. And that's what they just did.
Little great news contained.
He was hit as he threw it there, and that one winds up incomplete.
They've given up a few first downs on this drive, but getting the incompletion there, that should give them something to build on and maybe turn the tide.
Come on. Give me time. Fuck, dude.
Being chased out left. Nothing open downfield, so he'll throw it away.
They've given him some different looks here defensively in the early going. He's only had 2 of his first 5 passes. With a big third down coming up, he's hoping he's got a play dialed up that can take advantage of whatever the defense throws at him.
On third down, Roethlisberger. Harris has it over the middle.
That's it. We're going for it.
The completion good for only 6, and that'll bring up 4th.
Come on. Angle the Franco.
They're going on 4th down. It's Roethlisberger. It's Brian.
Good shit, Franco. Good shit, bro. You can't tackle him.
A terrific opening drive has them knocking on the door, first and goal.
Head zone.
Here's Franco Harris, and he'll get him a bit closer as he's down to the 2-yard line.
What do we
do? It's a gain of a yard, and it'll set up second and goal.
That's someone who's pretty happy right there. That's the defense.
Inside zone,
the
Garrett Blount.
Inside zone. Before he can get started.
From the two now, second and goal. But,
well, which one should we throw to? What do you think?
Here's Roethlisberger to throw.
Oh, fuck. Dude, what the? Oh, my gosh. There's no fucking way.
Here comes the flag.
Dude, he was literally out of the pocket.
Outside of the tackle box, there's your penalty.
That's so annoying.
Accompanying that penalty.
That is actually so frustrating.
On third
He's
and
so
goal,
stupid in the process.
And it's
so stupid.
Touchdown Steelers.
Dude, wow, this kid sucks. He's just on the fucking goal line.
There to make the grab. And the Steelers take the ball down the field and score on their opening drive. And it's now a 7-0 game. Boswell now
Let's
to kick it away after the touchdown.
Hopefully you suck on offense too. Now Waddle back there.
Fielded just outside the goal line. And makes it across the 20.
Bro, he got a whole ass offensive line. I feel bad, bro. What the fuck? I didn't even know you could do that. Oh shit, I chose the wrong formation.
Now a play fake and it's Newton. It's
no! What? What? Excuse me, what?
Jared
what the
Cook,
fuck? What kind
yards.
Of fucking play
and
call is that?
An extra point away from tying
fucking,
this thing up.
Really, each fucking cheating, bro. What the fuck?
Prater for the extra point, and it will tie our
that
score
is actually fucking
opening
crazy,
quarter
dude. I need to know that. Doesn't matter, we'll score again.
Each team's had it, each team has scored. 7-7 here as the kick's away. And a fair catch signaled for and taken successfully.
What's the call? EA Booter.
The Pittsburgh offense at the line to start their next drive. And that last drive, a long drive, but not just that, they had a great air attack going.
Dude, what the fuck?
I would think that they would because
this is actually so frustrating. What the fuck, man? He was wide open.
Why would you change anything? They've got to be confident about what they're presenting and continue to do so.
Yeah, because the secondary, they really look clueless.
Dude, what the... Dude, I'm so done. What is this bullshit, dude? I'm fucking... Why are my feet just not set? Oh, my God. What the fuck?
Inside the 30-yard line.
And you can't say enough about our man making the interception right there, Brandon. It's his 12th year in the league. And you told me before the game that he still got it, and he does. What a play that was to come away with the football.
Why is he not setting his feet? Oh, great. And
he'll take this down just shy of the
25-yard line. And just carries forward for 3 yards, even though he got stopped in the backfield.
Second
down. 97 overall.
Less than a minute to go, and an entertaining
this makes no sense. There's no way this can stay.
On second down. It's Thomas. And shit, not much of a hole there as he gets it down to about the 24-yard
Thomas
line.
Is the only one.
Call it a gain of a couple, and that's going to leave him with
sanity,
a third and about
dude.
Five.
He's the only one that actually plays any fucking coverage. Like, my team play any fucking coverage. All right, let's run cover two. Just run fucking, we'll do some dumb shit again.
To throw is Newton.
Nah, John Lynch literally rocked him, dude.
About the
dude, he has like 97 hip power.
And
he just fucking just let him.
To throw to your tight end, it's just going to be a simple chain mover. But this time they let him roam down the field. And a nice dart picks up the first down and then some.
Nah, there's no way. There's actually zero chance that he just threw that straight at me. He completed it.
These two teams
oh my god. I might have an aneurysm. I mean, pretty serious. I might have an aneurysm.
They come up here with another shot from the 6-yard line.
I can't do this shit anymore, dude. He's calling the most retarded plays I've ever seen.
A minuscule gain of maybe a yard from the 6 to the 5.
Alright, come on. Stop him, boys. Leave the room three.
I think when you're looking at his dimensions,
and stop running fucking play actions when the dude starts throwing off his back.
Dude,
Jesus Christ.
Yeah, didn't get the push they needed.
And that's going to be
it's incomplete.
Holy
they suddenly
fuck.
Had good starting
Holy
field
fuck.
Position on that drive, but couldn't do anything with it after three plays.
Dude, just kick the field.
Have to admit that that's a disappointing
save
end.
Save me, just kick the field.
Field position.
When stop running quick signs.
They had 6 points that
just
they were
save
thinking
me, dude.
About.
Holy fuck. Holy fuck.
Well, they're going to try this.
I can't
they
do this shit anymore.
To hit the end zone
and to be honest, if we ran
goal,
it, you'd probably have a better chance of scoring than what the fuck
they
is going on.
To Newton.
Nah, and dude, I'm done. What the fuck?
Touchdown, L.A. Justin Jefferson there to make the grab.
Shit.
And the Chargers have taken
shit.
The lead. Extra point good by Prater, and that makes the score 14-7.
Why was he wide open? Ooh. Two D blues just fucking dicking around back there doing
after
jack
the touchdown,
shit.
Touchdown out is Prater to kick. And no return on this one as the fair catch is signaled for and take it.
All right. Let's go down. Same. See if they actually do something.
The Steeler offense
see if
here
I can
about
actually
ready for their next drive.
Or something.
And following the interception, we'll see what they can put together on this
double
drive.
Move.
I'm here my
I
old
too.
College coach right now. He always used to tell us
nah, don't just don't pick
it. I just
get the fucking blitz.
That
just told me.
Mistake,
I wouldn't die.
Coaches, that's all they talk about turnovers, right?
Minimizing those and
maximizing oh God. Dude, he's sending heat. Holy.
To on second down. Roethlisberger. Flush to his
move
right.
In. Ebron.
Well, that'll be incomplete.
Dude,
no, he took a shot.
We're lucky these aren't picked
go.
Off. Dude, I don't even
and
know what our team is doing
down.
Yet. This is fucking embarrassing, dude. What are we doing?
Back-to-back incompletions.
Come on, Nazi. Just get over
here. To throw here, Roethlisberger.
Oh, yeah.
He's got a rifle one deep left
oh,
side.
Oh, my.
And unable to connect.
I threw it to B.
I'll give him credit. They took
what
their
was that?
Shot, but it's going to bring up fourth down.
Has been
what
a little bit
that?
Of frustration there. Back-to-back
dude,
incompletions. Receivers
it's
blanking
like
it on both attempts.
Man.
This time on third
team
down.
Fourth down, here's Roethlisberger.
Holy, he completed a pass. I'm surprised. I'm actually surprised, dude. He just completed a pass. It's crazy, right? It's crazy, dude. I know. Never seen a completion before? Me neither.
He's gonna fire this thing deep right sideline.
Jesus, he's finally playing good again. I mean, you think he'd be able to make these throws at a 97 overall, but I guess not.
Two remaining as we step aside here in this second quarter. From the red zone now, here's Roethlisberger on first down. And this is caught
Franco.
At the 8. And the Steelers
what do you guys think, guys? I just fucking score as fast as I can. Hope you actually get the ball back. Or?
Coming up to the line, and they will need to run another play here before the 2 minute warning. To throw again is Roethlisberger. Throwing the out route incomplete.
Najee! Oh my God!
Najee just
fucking
lost
it.
As he's out of bounds right at the one. That will go as a pickup
come
of 7
LeGarrette,
on the 7th
you have to get this
in drive.
After what fucking Najee just did to that dude.
And try and pound it in. And he's gonna
take it in for a
Steeler
touchdown. I would be so mad if I was that dude. You see fucking Richard Seymour just stand there and look at him.
And the Steelers are an extra point away from tying this thing up.
We tied up now. We tied up. We tied up. We tied up. Tied it up. It's good.
This one tied at 14 now as he sends this one away.
Come on.
Take it in at the 3. And it's a pretty good return
why is he
here,
getting
so
many yards?
To the 29.
Like, what? Are we just fucking waiting for him to come to us? What?
The Charger drive about to get going. And Charles, the way touchdowns have come so fast and furious for both sides of this thing, it's starting to feel a little bit more like maybe a tennis match than a football game.
I really read it too.
That's the problem. Let's face it,
right now, the way it's going back and forth, it's going to come down to who can get a stop.
I wish you could like pick which sub-line back to get bulletin. Did you see, like, I'm calling the same exact play, but each time it's like a different dude by the user. I'm just gonna fucking use your polymer and now bulletin.
Receiver coach just preached there, guys, all the time, separation. That's what's going to make the play successful. That time there was very little, and I think they were actually fortunate that it was only knocked away and not intercepted.
To throw on second and 10. Newton looking again for Thomas. This time complete.
Good play. There's my D tackle.
Losing yardage on the play back at the 46.
Tackle getting a loss on the screen.
Damn. But for lost yardage, a really nice play by the
pressure comes and the Steelers take him down.
Let's go, Porter. I mean, he doesn't want to punt it, does he? He's got a punt on it. That's what I say. He has to punt.
Here's AJ Cole now to punt this one away.
Fourth and 20, you're giving up points if you don't. Christian, she didn't fake it, did he? Return it, return it. Just give me some fucking room.
It's
the 18. I'm calling you, dude.
And the Steelers will go on offense here, first and 10. The Pittsburgh offense at the line to start their next drive.
What do you do, dude?
Now Roethlisberger on first down. He gets it complete to Harris. Now the Steelers use the first of their three timeouts.
I know, I'm going there. Ben, I got Ben's X-Factor activated. You know you're slinging it. Let's go, man. You think we can hit this?
Oh,
dude, I'm just fucking slaughtered. I got slaughtered,
dude.
Just need some more time in the pocket. We'll be set.
He's got second and third down to fall back on.
I think he switched to Kyle Switch.
Throw once more on second and 10. Roethlisberger, he's gonna sling this deep downfield, and too much juice.
Dude, I'm getting no time.
Certainly no lack of aggressiveness here. They were hoping for the home run play to get him 6 points. They're hoping for a catch, maybe a call.
I mean, I don't
but
they like
figure they can at least get into field goal range with a completion.
All right, that's field goal range, so now we just got to keep it moving.
Steelers use the second of their three timeouts.
Dude, what do you, I don't even know what to call you, to be completely honest, dude. I have no clue. Can you audible
a
dig?
Changes things a bit. Here's a first and 10 all the way down at the 35.
Make sure I blow that back to the post. But, dude, why can you not audible a dig? That should be a thing.
It's complete to Brown, right side. He's gonna go
dive that could have taken that to the
ground.
Fucking Fred Warner. Dude, if this dude wasn't using linebackers, I would be using I trust Najee.
It is, and it's gotta put a dent in your confidence. And you know, you always want to keep that up and feel like you can always bounce back.
I trust Najee to make this play.
The kind of numbers he's putting up here.
Let's go. That's what you cannot paint. That's like a perfect picture of what I wanted to have.
And the Steelers have taken the lead here in the final stages.
Fuck, I might have shanked that. Damn it, dude.
Oh my
god, you gotta be kidding me. That's so tough.
So not much time to speak
like this, dude.
Remaining of this first half is the kicks away.
You think, dude, he's
not just outside the goal line.
Like a fucking pick six or something. You think he'll throw a pick six? I can see him doing it. To be honest, I can see him doing it. I'm just gonna run cover four or something. High nickel. Probably. Yeah, cover four quarters. That's gotta be good.
The Charger drive about to get going.
Come on.
And with 10 seconds left, not really enough time to put something together. Oh, going for Jefferson downfield. And it'll be incomplete.
Hey,
good job staying with him defensively.
Chuck it up. Chuck it up.
And it'll bring up second down.
Chuck it up all day, dude.
This is old brain.
Throw an interception.
When I see five wide receivers on the field as a defender, I know the ball's coming out hot. They expected it and got there and popped it free.
Oh, he'll air this one deep for Judy. And that gonna be incomplete.
What?
They're trying to take a shot, but it's third.
Tell me that's not picked.
Time for a break. We've hit halftime.
Dude, you should start 50-50.
We step aside. This is the NFL on EA Sports.
Come on, pick. Damn. Oh, and he gets to start with the ball, too.
The football first here in the second half, so, and they
dude, why does he get to start with the ball?
It's not talk, fielded just outside the goal line.
What a play! Dude, he's breaking fucking so many tackles. He's got such good receivers. Shouldn't even have run coverage out of shit, you know. Maybe I should not run coverage here, you know. Probably because he's just gonna bomb me over top. Still gonna do it anyway.
Into the scoreboard here, Charles. What adjustments, if any, do you think they need to make for the second half?
Yes. The gold medal hockey winning good coach fucking stop right there.
I just say you continue to play your game. Throw the ball. They had success doing it in the first half.
He's running it. So make sure you keep getting the ball to your playmakers. Oh shit, that's not cool.
Perimeter, perhaps. But above all, play your game.
Nah, there's no way, dude. I just, why did I switch on? I'm so dumb. Why did I switch on? He was gonna tackle me.
On first down, Thomas, and he'll push this forward only to about the 42-yard
line. Dude, what, you're getting like 2 yards out of him with the fucking 97 overall, dude? What are you doing?
Throwing is Newton.
Oh fuck. Oh, you're so dumb. You're so stupid. You're so stupid. Fucking go. Let's go.
And they'll set up shop right near midfield at the 49-yard line.
Like three drives since he's been here. Dude, he had all of halftime.
After the interception, here's Roethlisberger. He finds his man complete. That's Harris.
Dude, Najee is a beast.
5 yards on the catch there, brings up second down.
He is a beast.
One thing you're hoping for when you run drag routes, you're able to hit a receiver in stride, and he can pick up a lot of yardage after the catch. But in this situation, the defense was effective, able to stop him before he got a good head of steam going.
I don't know what kind of coverage that
was. Great field position. They don't want to squander it with third down coming up.
No, not at all. And you know what else you do? You make your defense mad.
What else do I call match for?
You got to cash in and get some points.
They'll complete this one to Swan.
Oh, my Lynn Swan. Lynn Swan. Damn, it's a fucking insane.
Times we see right on. I still get a kick out of watching good, quarterbacks dude. And receivers do the pass trick in pregame warm-up, but I always remember that when we go to practices,
this is Najee,
we see
AD,
that after practices AD. As well. They really tune it up, don't they?
They tune it up. They know why they do it for these
let's
situations.
Go,
first down.
And they build that trust.
Man, dude, we fucking steamrolling this good now.
Step of a situation.
This little halfback base right here to Franco. Yeah, they pinch that line.
They run with Harris.
Dude, come on, Franco. You gotta give me a better block than John Lynch, man.
They give him five that time as they draw.
What are you doing here?
He's running.
He's running Tampa too.
There's
like,
a pickup you want on first
yeah,
down.
There's not much space for that to go. I just have to run.
We'll take it. How about if you get five? They'll really be happy.
All right. Have a vacation, man.
That's
good shit. That's what we needed. Double points.
Go Harris. A 3 yard touchdown run. And the Steelers find a way to stretch their lead.
Why, right? There's no way I can do that.
Blunt will get the football. And he is in
yes,
the end
zone. Let's go. Next play, too. There we go.
Sometimes you probably see teams treat a two-point conversion differently than if it was first and goal from the two, or I should say third and goal from the two.
I agree with you totally on that. A lot of teams treat it as if they have farther to go and shy away from running the football. I think this is a great spot to do it because
now
most teams play you for the pass. Go ahead and run and let your linemen surge and fire out.
Be able to get there. Dude, that should be a pick all day.
Too tough to hold on to that one. It's second down.
It's been clear in this matchup which side has been the more physical one. It's been this defense. And here's another example on that last play.
Second and 10. Newton now to throw.
Good ship. Whitehead. Who is this running back? He's so fast. I think he's out of here.
Second straight drive now here, Charles, that have ended with an interception.
And I just wonder, because I don't think it's going to rattle him necessarily, but I also wonder if it's going to nerve him a little bit. Does it lead to another one, or does he find a way to pull it together and become sharp again?
And that is
dude,
away
oh my
field
god, that was a wide open touchdown there.
Right now, they take over the ball in field goal range after the turnover, so they've got that in their hip pocket. But they've got to go for the end zone and turn this into a bigger point. Their thinking is a touchdown is really what they should get.
And he's in. Touchdown, Steelers.
Another touchdown.
A 20-yard touchdown. And the Steelers capitalize on this short field as they take it in for six.
Dude, there's no way this kid is still playing. This is actually ridiculous. He's been playing for so long. Oh my god.
This fielded right at the goal line. And he returns this to
holy.
The 22.
Nickel.
The Charger drive about to get going. And following the interception,
see, this
just
is,
any
this
interception,
is
are you a little
I,
bit more cautious
not.
When you start that next drive, or no, you just throw that out the window?
Dude, I'm. Dude, our mind is just fucking optimistic. Your reaction just actually needs it. It has to. The fact that nobody picked that is absolutely ridiculous. It's absolutely ridiculous. I don't think they just keep driving anymore. I'm done.
Drops it
dude, what?
And their struggles continue
this,
is, here.
This game is horrible.
This offense in desperate need of a conversion as they
this
come
is awful.
Third down. Here's Newton.
What is this kid doing?
He's going to go up top again. And look at this.
Jesus,
man. Intercepted a third time.
Good stuff, Minka.
Picked up by Minka Fitzpatrick. And a great
hey.
Return here gets us
Minka Fitzpatrick with
an
interception.
So they try to take the deep shot there, but this defense up to the task.
And a lot of times when you air a ball out like this, if it
punch
does get intercepted, it's going to be a lot of space out there to set up a return. And remember, you've got five big offensive linemen
and
out
he's
there playing on
three.
Their feet in open space.
And he's going to go down, but a penalty marker too, and they
what
might very well have jumped the snap there. Yeah, that one was relatively
it,
easy to see.
He may
that
have jumped
here.
The snap.
Yeah,
I know.
It doesn't take
crazy,
a whole
right?
lot, does it? Sometimes you get multiples. What I always love on these offsides is when each side points at the other. Hey, you did it. No, you did
this
it.
Is actually, if you, you do this in a game, you're actually a loser. Yeah, you kicked for griefing. Like, what the fuck? These kids are weirdo. All right, boys, thanks for tuning in to this.